Hello everyone, Ashby here, and welcome to vlog number 7. Some of you may have heard of Jack Davis. He's one of the big, well-known artists that's been working with Mad Magazine doing satirical humor comics since the 1950s. He's also been the recipient of the highest award a cartoonist can receive, which is the Rubin Award, and he's also been inducted into the Illustrators Hall of Fame. But probably the thing that he is most well known for here in the state of Georgia is he draws his own more cartoonish version of the Georgia Bulldogs mascot. The hairy dog, as it's known, has been seen on merchandise all over the state, and anybody that lives in Georgia has seen it at one point or another. Once a year, Jack Davis comes to the UGA campus, or University of Georgia, to do the annual Jack Davis Lecture, where he passes off the shoe, or rather, he gives the Jack Davis Distinguished Visiting Artist Award to whichever artist he selected for that year. Now, since I'm in the Southeast chapter of the National Cartoonist Society, I was able to go to the lecture this year. And the artist that Jack Davis selected this time was none other than Sergio Aragones. Now, it's no wonder at all why Jack Davis chose Sergio. Sergio himself has also won a Rubin Award and has been inducted into the Will Eisner Hall of Fame. Has also worked with Mad Magazine since 1963 on every single issue, except one, and that was only because the post office messed up. His comic in Mad Magazine was called Marginal Thinkings, and it was called that because it was always small comics printed in the margins, as well as tons of other satirical work. He's also the mastermind behind one of my favorite humor adventure comics called Gru the Adventurer. It's a story about a brutish barbarian and enjoys nothing except killing. And it is one of the longest running creator-owned comics, many times outlasting a lot of the publishers that have published it through the years. Now, in this article about the lecture, they said that Sergio is said to be the fastest cartoonist in the world today. Well, I found that kind of hard to believe until I saw him actually do these drawings. Now, keep in mind, Sergio uses India ink inside of a fountain pen, which is said to be impossible because India ink dries too fast to use in a fountain pen. But Sergio can do it because he draws that fast. The ink doesn't have any time to dry. So, what he's doing here is he's taking ideas from the audience. This is after his lecture. So he's taking ideas, and on the spot he's drawing a cartoon with that idea. It's like improvising with cartooning. Keep in mind, I am not fast-forwarding any of these. Not in fast-forward at all.
Oh, that is so cool. Give it up for me, please. Put your hands in the air. If you know what's good for you, you wanna shake it like you just don't care. Would you please clap your hands? Now get up on your feet. I beg of you to get up and dance. It's such a crazy kiss beat. Pardon me. From left to right. Follow Jesus. I'm losing my cooling. Losing my cooling. Since I'm asking so nice, would you just entertain? There's nothing left to hide you away. Just show a little. Would you please, would you please, would you please?
Oh, that's awesome. He took the checker flag. Right in the face. He's in for a rude awakening. Buy my pencil. Oh, that's awesome.
Later after the lecture, I was able to go to the front and talk with Sergio and even got him to sign my GRU book and put a drawing in it. Then me and my friends trundled off to the Hilltop Grill, a restaurant owned by Jack Davis's family. And when we got there, Jack Davis actually picked up the tab when he figured out we were from the lecture. And we ate with him. He's the nicest guy in the world. So, I mean, one of the best days of my life. As a matter of fact, this menu from that restaurant is definitely going on my memento wall. I think I'm going to put it right here next to the Dragon Con 2008 program book cover. Alright, well that's it. That's all for vlog number 7. Please don't forget to visit my website, ashdesignsonline.com, and I guess I'll see you on the next vlog.
Ooh, the pink one.
Yeah.